Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Weird to think that if we pull this off, everything we're looking at could change.
I liked those pre-trip vision paintings of future Eos. Green fields, rivers, forests. Wonder what it'll really be like down the line.
Fewer death storms would be nice.
Approaching Site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right.
Phoebe's tech looks like.
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately. Radiation levels normal. Life support restored. Radiation levels within acceptable limits. A forward station. A vital tool for prospective settlers.
We'll need to place more once we're farther out.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Looks like a war zone.
According to survivors, they get attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation within safe levels.
Lexi, I've got another one. It's
standing by, waiting for your scan. Fought till the end. Very.
Portable cover of Ket design.
Didn't bother to take it with them. Bodies. Not that I'm complaining. Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
We can push the Ket back.
Yeah, what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Well, we know which one they chose.
Maybe we can push the Ket back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the office.
Well, we know which one they...
Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos. You know what they say, third time's a charm. We'll make this right. Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why? Wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Way too quiet.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Fiend sighted!
Override, close it!
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a... Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
movements. Watch out!
Well, we know which one they chose.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa! Hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a... Look sharp. The thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Armoring up!
Site 2 failed. Resilient or not.
attack on Resilience was bad, but damn.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared for an ambush. Got a component for Site-2's project. Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site-1. A way to fight the Ket.
We could finish it.
All components at Site-2 had security tags, compiling possible nav points.
Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
Crash shuttle ahead. One of ours. I'd know them anywhere.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it. Parts for the Site-2 project. Check.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Severe radiation alert, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Radiation levels normal. Life support at 100%. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Reinforcements. Do they know we're here?
I've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Get to a...
Who are you?
That was pretty cool.
Yeah. Still haven't told me.
Oh, come on, Dra.
Vent. A friend of...
My name's Sarah Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmore. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust us.
Checking up... Look...
You... I've...
You know, Drak...
Good.
Anton, Darren T.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Seems fun.
Should be enough glyphs. Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
Think they'll ever try moving back in here?
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation levels normal.